What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Ellie, run! Run! Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look! They're piling on the fence over here!
The door's locked! We have to get inside to get the battery!
Come on, Bill!
I got it! The window's open! Hurry!
Make it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
Let's fucking through!
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Run!
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Allie, take cover!
I got this.
Cool.
Back!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it! Oh!
Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here, and
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
From the other side, to your left.
Shit. Keep pushing.
Hey, around that house, to your right.
Water! Use a hand over here.
Back to pushing.
You really fucked my day up.
Okay, from the other side, to the left.
You know this, girl.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck. Joel, leave him! Let's get out of here! Leave him! Let's get out of here! Go! Go! Hurry! Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she
did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! Even walk around with that thing.
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, in my sand. Lord, if you hear me, in my hand. Open
Then get out, quick!
Come here, you shit!
Go over, you chicken shit!
Ah!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Joel, guys, to your left!
And forsaken by fate and by man. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold to my
hand. I got it! Over the bus!
I'll search out here.
You guys,
look inside.
Fuck these guys. Oh my god.
I got
behind you! Oh, man.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. Anything?
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.